salad bowl or the table bowl. That is most important of a Sindhu. And if she gets that confidence, definitely, and if she's injury free, by the grace of God, so we have a good chance for the coming tournament.
So, in terms of.
For the
dribble,
what
she's doing?
Almost 4 hours in the morning, and 2 hours, one hour, she is making her way on court. Apart from the fitness is taking around 1.5 hours.
Is off the court?
Off the court.
And most of the on-court training is just based on net dribbles and...
Yeah, net dribbles and, you know, smashes, defense, everything. And every Wednesday and Saturday games, the boys, the kids are there, the youngsters are there, the boys, who are really helping out.
So in terms of mentality, I mean, for a long time she was reaching finals, she has that skill to be number one. But now that she's won, like, has something changed mentally?
No, obviously she will get that confidence. But you know, that's only one area where people always speak reaching finals. But reaching, how many people are reaching up to finals? That needs to be analyzed also. It happens. But slowly, now that's what she said. People will reach, like me, other people are also reaching finals, but sometimes they are losing.
Okay.
So that is not, that it doesn't matter. I need to give my best, that's what she says.
But I should look at like an overall
now it takes some time, because you know, Kim Joo-in coming under, I think 4 or 5 months it takes.
Okay.
To become an overall player.
Mm.
So, if she gets that confidence and all, absolutely she will be.
And does the attitude change on court now that she is world champion?
No, you know about Sindhu, I did not tell. She is very calm, she is friendly, and when you speak to her, you will come.
No, on court, I'm talking.
On court also, she is aggressive on court always.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes, you know, for a player, whether you or me or somebody is playing, so if you don't get the points when you are struggling too much, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Attitude changes sometimes. You see Okuhara, she was not Okuhara or Chen Yufei.
Mm-hmm.
Even Taizu was looking behind, but she was not.
Yeah.
That's what she's getting. Okay, thank you so much.
Thank you.